All right, how's everyone doing? We're back. Oh, thanks, Alex, guys. I appreciate it. Holy crap. As soon as I start up, why don't you guys come in here and just smack on the likes? So, yeah, we still got lots of work to do. We still got tons and tons and tons of work to do. So, yep. Yeah. So as you see, we have tons of work still to do on this big field that we're working on. And thanks for like skin, guys. Holy crap. Ooh, I get the hiccups. Oh. Wow. Let's take this down here. Of course, I forgot to do my steering wheel. We're late today. Just doing some laundry and stuff like that, so. Wonder if he's still working or is he stop, so press H for worker. Down to here, we'll get this out of the way. Alright, let's get this guy out of the way here. Should be good there. Yeah, we'll definitely have to get the racing wheel going. Because that's just going to get annoying. You gotta have the power steering. You gotta have it, man. You gotta have it. Okay. Oh. So it's late, so I just rushed in. This will only take a second. Simple. So at least we won't have to worry about doing any more of these fields or wheat or whatever. Which is good. Got my phone and my earbuds here too, so good. Just want to listen to some music. Turn this all down. Me list the names and stuff. But hard to tell, I'm not paying attention. All over the place when I'm driving. $19,000 left. Well, alrighty then. So what we'll do is we'll once this field's done, hopefully we'll make 40 grand off this field. We'd make it a lot more if we sold the straw, but we're keeping the straw for ourselves. Hoping. By the end of this stream or next one tomorrow, that we'll be able to get some animals. That's what I'm hoping for. Get some cows going. I need to sit there and wait for it. Oh, baby. All right. get in there. Oh. Yeah, buddy, buddy. Down to the tank, buddy, buddy. Tank's full. Tank is full. Which is perfect timing since we're right here. Sleep a lot all last night for some reason. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. But we'll sleep in a little bit tomorrow. We'll be streaming all day tomorrow, so it's the weekend, so probably be about 10 or 11 o'clock. Then we'll probably do a lot of American Trucker tomorrow. So. Maybe some Formula One as well. See the wheat moving, the wind, well, not nice. Yeah. This is the way somewhere. Dion. I like Dion. Whatever straw we don't keep, we'll sell. But we'll see how it goes. You know what I mean? We'll see how it goes. It's just like anything else, right? Oh, buddy, 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 buddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. Man, fired all of a sudden. Jesus. Have to make some tea again. Man, you never had tea this morning. I had coffee, didn't have tea. This should fill us up. Okay. Get an itchy nose. I have to make a cup of tea and blow my nose, I think. I'm supposed to get severe thunder and lightning storms, rain. It's already raining, but no claps of thunder yet, thank God. Usually don't play. I usually get pretty off pretty quickly when there's thunder and lightning going on. So we deal with insurance work. The last big thunderstorm we had hit a person's house and fried all the electronics. Well, fried everything. They had to replace all electrics. The whole house could be torn apart. I gotta make sure where this is going. I think I know where it's going. Just want to double check here. Double check just to make sure where you don't go to the wrong place. It should be over here. Yep. Tag you. So we'll drop this off. Once we get this field completely finished, it'd be nice. Get lots of straw for ourselves, for the animals and stuff like that. It'll be this stream or tomorrow's stream. We'll be able to start buying some cattle. It'd be nice to get some cattle going, get some animals going. So that way we can get some slurry going, some manure, stuff like that. Get some dairy going, flowing around. Because our fields cutting grass should be ready pretty soon, I imagine. Not so good. The only reason we're doing this big field is because we're going to make a lot of money. Holy crap, money. Which is good. I like making money. I really do. Logitech came out with a new racing wheel. I'd like to take a good look at it. I can't afford to buy it, obviously. It's like $1,200. But when you're also looking at that kind of money, you might be better off looking at the Thrustmaster. So. It's a lot of money, $1,200. But when it comes to Christmas, we'll be doing some iRacing. I'm just waiting for Christmas sale to come out for the iRacing. Be able to get your subscription. I think it's either 50% or 75% off for the whole year. So just pay for the whole year. You get it dirt cheap. So. So we're at 78 complete. I bought this cockpit to use, and I use it pretty much every day. It's awesome. Loving it. Loving it. Oh, there he is, all filled up again. We're getting there. We're getting there. A little time, but we're getting there. I'd like to get this field done before it starts raining. It's got in the way here. All right, that one's done. Leave him up here. No. We'll continue to bale while he, the worker, keeps chopping up all that wheat. It's a lot of money. So tomorrow we'll be doing truck simulator first thing, and then probably Formula One at night. Or it could be the other way around, doesn't matter. All depends what I feel like when I wake up. Is what it is. So the extra straw that we don't need we'll sell, so it makes even more money, which is good. This is a good contract. This is the very first time we're actually doing an actual, well, not an actual contract. We've done fertilizer on this one a few times, but this is the first one we actually got to harvest off it. They're paying us $37,000 to get this weed off, which is almost done. We're going to keep all the straw for ourselves, and the leftover we'll sell, all the straw. So, this is a lot of straw. So when we do more contracts with wheat and stuff like that, we don't have to worry about collecting straw. So this should be the only field we should have to collect straw. Anyone. I know what I forgot to do. I was wondering why my nose is itchy. I forgot to take my allergy medication. I don't know what the heck was going on. I'm allergic to dust and all that stuff and dust mites. That's why I keep this room clean. Because if you have any computer stuff, anything with wires, TV, stuff, it just collects dust like crazy. So that's one of the first things I gotta do tomorrow morning, is I'm gonna dust everything off, wash it, get it all nice and clean. Then I'll clean the floor, which pretty much most of it I gotta do on my hands and knees because there's so much electronic stuff on the floor. Well, I should say on the floor, but you know what I mean. Cot pits here, racing stands, huge computer desk, 8-foot computer desk. Actually, I think it's actually longer than 8 feet, but we'll just say 8 feet for argument's sake. That's all gonna get washed down. So, it is what it is. I get stuff you gotta do, right? Looks like. Gotta do it. None of my lady friends bug me tonight in my stream tonight too. Let's see how it works out. Oh, there you go. is a good one. So after we're done with this contract, hopefully we'll be able to do some grass, because we need grass. We do have a bit of silage, so we don't have to worry about that so much. Some grass, some hay. That one should be almost full by now. Yeah, it just said 80%, didn't it? Just went across the screen there, 80%. The contract is 78% complete. I think we've probably got 50 or 60 bales right now. Roughly. Something, yeah, he's getting there though. He's getting there. He's getting close to being done. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I do extremely appreciate you guys stopping in. I know there's a lot of other people that could be watching as well. So thank you so much for stopping in. Extremely appreciate it. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. We're doing very well. I think we've got like 8 so far this week, which is awesome. You guys have been killing it this week. Likes and subscribing and stuff, and I do extremely appreciate it. So thank you. Friday. I don't even know what day of the week it is. Pretty sure it's Friday. I had to go to work. It's Friday. Friday the 11th. Okay, cool. Good thing it's one of the podcasts I watch weekly is on tonight, so let's see when they're scheduled on. I can listen through to it through my earbuds to the phones. I can continue to stream if I wish to. I'd like to get this room cleaned up. It's really starting to bug me. A little too much dust. Okay, let's grab this. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Bitches with 60 bales there right now. That's a lot of bales. I should see what straw's going for. This is loading up. Let's take a look, see what straw's going for right now. Straw. Hey, see the straw? That's the straw we already have collected. We probably got triple that, if not more than that. Okay. Okay, it's not too bad. So $50 in the difference. Which isn't a big thing. Lots of it, so yeah, it's about halfway to the field. But we did catch up to him. I kind of figured we would. Which isn't bad. We got a lot of cleaning up to do around the area, so it's not a bad thing. We'll get it all cleaned up. Alright, let's get around here. Nice. this guy down here. Mean to hit him, but I did. It was just in time, too. Yeah, I think a nice cup of tea would be good right now. Let's do that. Straighten up here a little bit. Alright, we'll take this one down here. Oh yeah. Go grab my allergy medication and stuff, make a cup of tea, and I'll be right back. cup of tea. Pills in me. Hopefully I'll be able to breathe better in about half hour to 45 minutes, hopefully. Oh, of course we'll... Frickin' head's up.
Oh, Lord.
Those things make a lot of noise. Hot pits make a lot of noise. All right, let's go empty this out. Look at all that straw. Isn't it beautiful? Just loving it. I love all that straw. I prefer to be in the cockpit. I know a lot of you guys don't like watching inside. Prefer to see the outside. But our poor tractor, we gotta wash it after we're done. It was nice and clean before we started this job, and now it's all dirty. Dirty. And with this game here, you gotta make sure you keep your equipment clean. If you don't, it actually breaks down quicker. You have to keep it clean. The cleaner you keep it, the more. Break her down. Nope. Yes, sir. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate you guys coming in. A little time out of your day to come in. I do appreciate it. Anybody new, please subscribe and like. We'll be streaming all day today and then all day tomorrow as well. Tomorrow we'll probably be doing a first stream will probably be American Trucker or Formula One. We appreciate you guys stopping. I really do. Right, how are we getting along with that anyway? Contract. It's never right, by the way. 90%. So he had only said 81. Now it's 90. It's never right. But anyway, it is what it is. On the road to 1,000, which is good. Took a couple years off of streaming and making videos. Had some issues to deal with when it comes to family. You know, you feel like you dealt with it, but a couple years later, pokes his head back up and says, "Hey, remember me?" I took time off for myself and Now we're back. Let's go back there. Hopefully he'll be almost full. Back. Yeah. It's full. Kinda figured he would be. Kinda figured he would be full. Oh, what was I thinking? Ugh. I'm not a sugar person. I don't like sweets. Oh man, that's strong. Wow. Oh, that was... It'll wake me up though. I'll tell you that much, it'll wake me up. Guys will work, will laugh at me. Because I'll go buy, obviously, coffee first thing in the morning and all. Last couple drinks, you know, it's pretty much all sugar crap in it. So I get the shimmy and shakes. They just laugh. They all know I don't eat sugar. I don't like sugar. Chocolate, don't eat chocolate. No chocolate. Not a big chocolate person. Don't have a sweet tooth. My weaknesses are, if you guys have any and want to share them, put them in the comments down below. But my big weaknesses are is soda pop or whatever you want to call it. Chips are my biggest weakness. And the worst it was, I cut pop out for years. I'm doing it again. I just finished summertime. I like to add a little rum and coke and stuff like that, right? So eventually I'll switch it over to scotch or something like that. I can lose weight bad. But anyway. There's no more rum and coke for me. Come on, big fella, get in there. Come on, spin around. You want to. There you go. Contract's almost done, which is good. Oh my god, this contract took a long time to do. I bet you we're in 3 hours in this contract. It's a big fail. That's why I don't understand how guys are streaming. And, I should say, I've watched them stream, and they have these huge, huge maps with these huge, huge fields on them. And the whole stream is just them working on that one field. Regardless of doing what I'm doing right now or whatever, I said, man, how do you do it? add some water to that sugar. Holy crap. But anyway. Honey, man, that'll wake you up. Man. What the hell I was thinking? There's probably two more passes left. Maybe three. Maybe three. Percent now. I'll leave that up here. Hit two all the way up there. Should have known better. It's full. Close to it. Still going there. Just about four. So, let's grab this. Grab it. I wasn't paying attention one time and I hit one of those bales and I was just cruising along. Tractor looks pretty funny when it's airborne. Oh, it's coming here. All right, Bill, you gotta get out of there. Then again. grove here. Grab that. Fire. Next time he fills up, he's going to be down there. So. Excuse me. Whew. Sugar, man. Holy crap. We'll wake you up. We will. Wait. Let's fetch up my tire. Wonderful. Bitch. Run off it. Those will stick her butt in there. Load. Close it up because I think it's the bottom just getting fetched up. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's the bottom lip there. Yeah, there's always a will, there's a way. It is. Ah, oh, you son of a gun. Go. Funny. Music on. Full. Fill me up. Come on, fill me up. There we go. Almost done to this field. As far as the contract's concerned, then we still have to gather up all the straw and take it back to our farm. Put me in the arm, man. It's itchy as hell. 95% finished, but we know it's more than that. Let's take a look. Yeah, 99% finished. Hopefully we might be able to get some wheat out of this too. Be able to keep for ourselves. I think when you hire workers and stuff, you gotta make sure you have enough money to pay them, obviously. Always watching that number up there. Load up. Beat you at the bottom, big fella. Here for now. Hey. Here it goes. This. Yes. Gathering all this stuff up. There, and we'll finish this one off, I guess. So that's bail done. Seems about to break down again. We already fixed this halfway through this field. Yep, time to buy another one. That's why it's so slow. All right. Should be it. This field is done. Can't believe it didn't go all the way up. The machine needs to be washed. What a douchey dirty. Eh. Crap. So I don't know about YouTube. It went from 43 people watching me to 53. Oop, back up. Set up again. Yeah, it's one thing about YouTube, man. It never shows you the actual how many people are actually watching. Make sure you guys didn't show me. Because it went from 43 to 53. Let me know how many people have watched. Crazy. So this will finish this all up. This contract, and we'll get that straw out of there. So we made an additional $11,948. That's good. That'll give us close to $50,000 in the contracts. Take this back to our farm. Take it back to Earth Farm. We're spinning out, boys. Took that one away, didn't I? Sorry, Baba. Some nice steak tonight for supper. Some hot bogers. This thing likes to slide around. Let me get out that time. Get out of there. Tummy's starting to growl a little bit. Oh, hey, random gamer. What's going on, buddy? What have you been up to? Special? I'm He's got this big contract done. We're just taking all this straw out of here. Keep this for ourselves. Well, farm. At least we know so far we've made $50,000 off of this contract, which is good. Very happy. Once I cash it in, it'll be another $37,000 coming to us, so. I just want to make sure we get everything off it first. Bastard. The tree always gets in my way. That's good. It's a Friday, you know, sit back, relax. Hey, buddy. Itch. Foot was about to slip off my paddle. I was actually down visiting my sister there about a couple hours ago. And my nephew, I think he's 8 or 9 right now. He's putting video games on Roblox. On their site, I guess. I guess he's got like 10 or 50 of them up there right now. Mind you, again, he is 8, so. It's kind of cool. These kids today are so smart. Put computers in their hands, man. They can do anything. All right, let's grab this one. Come on. So far, we got 24 bales off of here. I think it's going to be close to 60 or 70 bales through the balances. Once we fill up our shed, I guess we'll sell the rest. It's the shed we got will hold 4.5 liters of straw and anything else, obviously, because we have multiples out. Multiple buildings, I should say. Two more. Oh, a little too hard. Hit too hard. What song is this? Like YouTube music on, just listening to music. What's that? Church? I don't think so, Tim. That's full, so let's shut that off. Go back to the farm. Drop that off. What was this? Hey, what does that? That is what it is. Something I wish YouTube would let us do is be able to play music. It's supposed to be free music you're supposed to be able to use. I have to check that out. Thanks everybody for coming in. Just watch for a little bit, probably. Take a little time out of your busy, busy days. Just highly appreciate it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It just helps the channel grow. It gives me a boost just to keep streaming. Oh, wrong way. There we go. I pressed the wrong button. How many leaders we have now. Oops. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me today. So there's the completion, obviously. 37,200. Right now we have 489,907 leaders. I love it. I'm loving it. As you see, we're way off our grass, and hey. But we'll get there. We'll get there. I just saw this massive field and realized we could get all our straw in one shot. So that's what I figured we'd do. Get our straw in one shot. Once we're done this, we'll check our fields. And we have to get this one, obviously, ready to go. We already have, actually, back there, you can see the one that's white. We got that one ready to go last stream. Caught it, obviously. Did a lot of stuff last stream. Decided to do half of that. I think we did 60% of that field last stream too. You going there, big guy? That gave me 36 bales. 36 bales, pretty good so far. So we'll get at least 60 or 70 bales. If not more. Thanks for the likes, guys. I extremely appreciate it. Please help the channel grow. There. This is an audiobook. Yep. Gives me 48 bundles. Nice. It's 48 bundles. Oh no. Again. Right. That gives me 60 bundles for this field so far. Still have lots. This will have lots and lots of straw. We shouldn't have to, like I said, make any more of it. How was that? Livestock market. Wages, $1,008. is I said that many a times. We used to do it when we were kids. All right. One more, and that'll give us 72 bundles so far. Imagine 72 bundles off this field so far. We still have a bunch of this laying around. All right, I'll be right back. All right. once that one's done. 84 bundles off this field so far.
Holy crap.
1 million. We hit 1 million liters. Oops, wrong button again. Wrong button again. So give me 96 bales off this field. Yeah, we're still leaving a lot behind. It's more than enough. We don't have too much room. We don't actually need any more. We'll keep it. We'll sell some of it. Prices go up. Well, that gives us over 100 bales anyway, which is good. Wrong that. Of course I hit that. Of course I did. spot again. Tree. Oh. Well, let's go across this field that hasn't been planted yet. This is our luck. then. Let's cash in this contract. Okay. Alright, let's get our other field ready to go. There she be. There. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this stream. Might be back on a little bit later. Right now I gotta get something to eat. It's supper time now here, so. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Extremely appreciate it. Always remember to have fun, and we'll see you soon. Thanks everybody.